Well, what I really want people to know is that this is not just a job or a career for us. This is our life. It's our lifestyle. We've chosen to live like this, so we can't complain too much about the hard work. I'm Jessica Wilson, and I am the cow-calf manager here at the Chippewa Ranch. We have about 200 heads of mama cows, and I'm responsible for everything from their herd health to their nutrition. I'm kind of in charge of all their calving responsibilities. Just anything to do with the cows, that's me.
Jessica is her dad. Jessica was always 2 inches behind her dad. Jessica always had her favorite calf, her favorite cow. She is passionate about what she does. She's passionate about her family and passionate about being a part of the ranch.
Chippewa Ranch is a family farm. My dad and my grandfather purchased this location in 1946, and there's been cattle on this facility ever since. My wife, Elaine, and I met in high school. She's helped me raise 3 great kids. She's the love of my life.
I think we are both a combination of farmer and rancher, because as a rancher, we deal with cattle. As a farmer, we raise the crop that goes into the cattle to produce beef. So I think we are unique in the fact that we have both sides of the spectrum.
My days change with the season. So if it's calving season, I might pull all-nighters like in college, and just around the clock, you're calving cows. Or if it's harvest season, I'm helping out with harvest. So, you know, you wake up, you get dressed, you feed the kids, you get them to daycare, and you start working. So I don't have a typical day.
I'm most proud of the cattle that we raise, and we do our best to make sure they're comfortable, well-fed, watered. We have a theory here that a calf born here on this ranch should never have a bad day of his life.
We're not here for the short time. We're here for the long haul. I love being able to walk outside in the morning and hear the birds and to hear the cattle in the distance. I think her children will probably continue on with what we have started here with the ranch. They're our legacy.
I think you have to be born with it. I think it's just this inner passion. You just want to take care of these cows and this land and leave it in better shape for our children to continue on what we do now. Great.